Hi guys, welcome back to another LSPDFR episode. Today we're in San East, Georgia, so let's get started. Show me tonight. Show me 10-8. What do you think?
All units, a civilian in need of assistance in Grande Sonora Desert.
Roger that, run away.
Hello, did you call? Yes, I've joined my... I think I may have failed. I'm not sure who I am or wonder who I am. Okay, do you remember where you were heading? Home, I think, but I'm not sure where I live. I can't find my ID or a license either. Okay, everything's gonna be fine. I'm gonna call you an ambulance, so they can check you out at the hospital. Okay, thank you, officer. No problem.
That was unbelievable.
Show me 10-8.
Attention all units. Code 4. No further units required.
We've got a Grand Theft Auto in Grande Sonora Desert.
Copy that. Moving right now.
Nope, I'm not doing this again. Show me Channel 8.
10-4.
Show me.
Roger, 1-11, proceed to patrol area. Calling Unit 1, Lincoln 18. We have a suspect resisting arrest in Sandy Shores. Gunshots reported. Code 99. All units respond.
Can we run back with information? Caddy to Chris Ross. Okay, I'm gonna pull this guy over because he's not wearing a helmet. Okay, yeah, we are Javier Arvo. What a fling that name. I'll be right back with your information. Okay, looks like a simple citation.
Attention all units, we have a person with a firearm, respond code 3.
Swimming
route.
Roger that, run away. Little shit.
No, you don't.
Sorry, piece of crap.
Requested tow truck. Show me on the scene.
In, Sandy Shores. 10-4, copy that. Is medical aid required?
Negative. Show me on scene. Question corner. Request a corner.
in Sandy Shores.
Show me 10-8.
We've got a civilian requiring assistance. All units, a civilian in need of assistance in Grape Seed. Units, respond code 2.
Copy that. Moving right now.
Did not work as I planned. So let me try again. No. Let me finish him off.
You little dick.
Attention all units. We are code 4.
Request a corner.
Assistance required in Sandy Shores.
Alright guys, let's go through my, let's go through the court cases, shall we? Even though it's going to be two. Alright, Chris Russ. $114. Okay. Harvard Marvel, $142. Okay, so this is the end of today's episode. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, smash that subscribe button. Click that notification bell to all so you never miss out. Drop my Discord links in the description as always. Until next time, stay safe, stay healthy, and peace out.